how many stereoisomers does this compound Q exhibit? So again, stereoisomerism, so we're looking for cis trans as well as chirocenter. So one chirocenter, two chirocenter, three chirocenter, four chirocenter, and this part would have cis trans. So it's going to be 2^5, right? So 2^5 will give you a value of 32. So the answer is D.